about you? Why be a sensei?
Honor.
That's it?
That is everything. I thought I had lost my honor. Eventually, I understood. No one can take honor from you. Only you can take honor from yourself.
After our match when they handed me that trophy, that was the best moment of my life. But then I saw Silver in that ref, and it just killed me. I felt like a fraud. And I wanted to get back at Silver so bad. And that's why I listened to Kreis, but then I just got caught up in more lies. And now my life is a living hell. You don't care about what happened to Mr. LaRusso?
He was a means to an end.
Is that what I am?
Of course not. You and I are the only ones who can trust each other.
So how much longer do I have to stay at the dojo?
I know how difficult it is to be behind enemy lines, but I need you there for a little longer.
And how do you feel?
But you have to take all that anger, and you have to put it in your fists. Win, it only helps Cobra Kai. So what do?
You do what's right for you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you said it yourself. Winning gives you new opportunities.
What the hell are you talking about? I thought the plan was to stop Silver and get you out of here.
We're not doing anything like that anymore. Nothing we do is gonna get me out of here.
I've been helping you this whole time, keeping secrets from everyone I know. And what now? You're just done.
I've put you through enough. The best thing you can do right now is look after yourself.
Screw this. This is what I get for putting my trust in anyone. In the end, I'm always the one picking up the pieces.
It's the boy, isn't it? You act strong, but inside you're soft.
That's not true.
Your feelings have made you weak.
No.
You care more about this boy than your own dojo.
I broke up with him because of this dojo, you bitch! I'm not a traitor. I'm just not buying what Silver is selling. And neither should any of you. You don't want to be on their side. Trust me.
Like you trusted me. You've been lying about whose side you were really on this whole time.
I know. I'm sorry. I tried telling you.
Such a tough facade. All to hide the fragile little girl underneath.
Your judgment. You are the future of this dojo, not her. You can be a champion. Do not throw that away.
Oh, I will be a champion, but I'll get there my way, not yours. Go, save your brother. We've got this.